The Devil in Me is the fourth part of the Dark Pictures anthology franchise. If you count The Quarry, it is the fifth, but that's a separate thing altogether. Each of these games delivers a unique cinematic experience based on your decisions. There is this one thing you have no choice for, the performance. Or maybe there is a choice. Let me give you a hint. Some things are real, and some are imaginary. I'll let you decide which are which. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select the Dark Pictures anthology The Devil in Me from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Nothing but an unfinished room. See what happens when you chase a thrill?
If this is you trying to get out of the Ferris wheel...
I know you won't be denied.
Wait, what's that? Don't move. That was a thrill.
You won't think it's thrilling if we're sleeping on the street after getting kicked out of here. Let's go.
Welcome, newlyweds, to the honeymoon suite.
Thank you kindly, Mr. Holmes.
Do enjoy your stay. If you'll excuse me, I have work to return to. I'm sure we'll see each other again soon.